Hey guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Monday. Excuse me. So I put some flowers down and some wood. It was just to start us off because today we're doing a bit of let's see. We're not really doing too much mod. We're doing more decorative, you know. Vanity. That's what I was looking for. Doing some vanity work. So. We need to build. I think here's probably a good spot. We need to build a farm. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Farm. So, I'm thinking we'll build it. If I don't lag, come on, what's happening? We'll build it enough here. Wow. There we go. Okay, so I turned off my secondary monitor. Okay, so we have the two lines in here for a walking path. And then we'll have a cut into here. I want it four high. Okay, so I just wanted a place to grow some of like foody items. Is it just a cow that made the noise? Well, it's not gonna make it now that you're dead. Actually, you know what? Wow. Oh, that's right. My inventory's full. I keep forgetting what happened last episode. Okay, here we go. Let's empty this stuff. Any more? Nope. Actually, there is that. More diamond picks. I have diamond armor, so I don't really need that. So, oh, I know what I can do. Let's go to our guild and talk to the boat. Go to the boat, sorry, which we're on. And collect up this. Yes, oh. Darn. Can I just... hello? Can you get me out of here? Thanks, okay. Now we can put it... Where do we want it? I'm thinking here, maybe. So this is a part of the Bibliocraft mod. I'm gonna have to reorganize my inventory in a second. So apparently you can put on chest plates that way, but you can't put anything else that way. Look at that. That's so nice. Okay. So we'll have slime, normal diamond, that. Cool beans. Now put this in here. You get rotten flesh, you get bread, you get flowers, you get seeds, you get bones, you get, yep, you get eyes. Where's the wool? In particular. No, I think it could be safe. Some more special ore that goes in here. Special ore that goes in there. Thank you. Chests in my inventory already. Sorry, it's probably like a lot of noise going on for nothing. So you will just be this. You can be random stuff. random stuff. Yeah, that works pretty good. Okay. Bow. Infinity bow. Can I repair this? What do you think I need to repair it? String? No. Maybe just a bow. Wait, I thought that was the infinity bow. I'm stupid at reading, apparently. That's okay. Corrupted stones. That stuff looks pretty good. But what I'm... Oops. Okay, so I have heaps and heaps of... So I can make realmite armor, realmite bricks, I can make a habadabadabara, realmite pickaxe, realmite tools, I can make with a yellow chunk. Do you do anything or just change color? Right. So you pretty much work as a... Great. Good job. Yeah, what do you make? So you can make elite realmite stuff with that. We don't have that much realmite. But what I will do is I'll start cooking the realmite now. Oh, can you duck? My god, we have a lot of coal. You can just go in there. Actually, we'll cook up everything. Let's get this, and let's get that. And some coal. Oh, you only feel the house when you're bad alone. Only feel the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Okay. Also, that was some passenger. I was really disappointed because I'm supposed to be going to a wedding on the same day. Nope. Yeah, that's right. I didn't even have to use my diamond sword. I mean, my slime sword. Oh, we're up to 8 minutes. Oh, gosh. What am I doing? Okay. Focus. Let's go down to this thing. You know the thing? Actually, I think we need some of you, so... Thanks, buddy. Hey. Hey, you. Did you die? Oh, God. I think I heard it die. But I also disappeared. Oh. Hey, buddy. That was really weirdly lagged. Just then. I don't really know why. Cause you already know that right when you're being alone. Only know a song when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. I don't need a lot of coal, but I'll just keep it anyway. Okay, downstairs. Let's go to, mines. I think that today. Cause you only know your heart when you're feeling low. There we go. Much better. Yeah, no difficulty, just nothing spawned, I guess. I didn't keep the bread with me. Oh well. Okay, well, I want to kill these guys. That was terrifying. God, there's so many of you guys. Okay. If I undo all of these, will you just casually walk through? Yes, you will. Oh my god, you dropped rupees. Oh god, he got through. This will kill me. Oh my god, kill it. I don't know why it's making ender sound. Stop it. Hate ender sound. Okay. And my leg went numb. Readjust. Okay. Also, that was the chair. Yes, the chair. Such an innocent chair. Cool. Well, that's actually a pretty good way to get rupees then. Hey, buddy. Come through. I'm through. So you know what? I'm going to destroy you. And you. I'm going to... actually, no, I'm going to put you back up there. Oops. And I'm going to take you. And you. Make levers so I can also just open the door. Come on, buddy. Oh my god, I shouldn't have done this. I'm gonna die. Oh god, what have I done? What do I do? What do I do? Help! Oh god, what have I done? No. Okay. That's fine. Whatever. I'll just... run back through the mines. Yay! Oh, he's gonna be there again. I didn't think this through. Yay! And I left the door open. Yay! Again! This time I can close the door. And hopefully he disappeared. Yeah? Yeah, buddy. All my stuff magically floats to me. Except for my experience. Ooh, that sounds terrifying in there. Okay. Let's put all our diamond armor back on. Okay. Also, the reason why I went to go get the dirt and not just some crazy scramble is because I was hoping I might be able to block it off and do something. I don't know. Oh, hey guy. Is this guy fixed yet, or is he just still just chill out? I almost feel bad killing this guy for his his bars, but I'm heartless, so yep. I got this. Strafe him. Oh my god. You're really killing me. No. 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 Sigh. That's okay. I don't mind dying too much. Dying usually doesn't bother me that much. Because I can just sort of run back and get it all. I don't know how that worked, but I'm gonna ignore it. because magic.
Yep.
Ow! Oh no, he's attacking me this time. Seriously, what am I dying from this time? Because that guy wasn't even firing me that fast. This is ridiculous. Oh gosh, we got like 4 minutes left. Also, if you're wondering why I'm timing this, is because I realize some of my videos can be extremely long. There we go. No. Well, he's gonna die anyway, so I'll just go in there and murder him. He wanted to die, guys. It's okay. Yeah. That's what's up. Okay. I got my revenge. Don't worry, guys. Like, probably nothing. Probably some gold. Yeah, gold picks. No, wait, what? I'm gonna have to rewatch the footage and see how much realmite that guy just gave me. Dang, potatoes. Okay. Well, I got heaps of rupees from that at least. Well, more rupees than it took to mine them. Dear God, mining rupees took forever. Okay, so let's have a look at the realmite stuff again. Isn't that it? Oh, realmite. Okay, so review, which is 825 damage, 1215 damage reduction. Wait, I don't need armor, do I? What am I doing? I can make an infinite thing, but you only do 6 damage though, so you're kind of pathetic. So all of Realmite's kind of pathetic. Right. Okay. Hang on, I think I need Realmite blocks to make a portal. I think I do. Also, I need to make that portal to the Nether. I need to kill Enderman and find the dungeon, and then I can go to the end because I need to kill Watching Eyes. So yeah, this is all going to happen next episode on Minecraft Modded Survival. I'm going to try and keep them under 20 minutes for uploading purposes and for, you know, so you guys don't get bored when I'm watching them. Oh god, I forgot they all aggro. I'm sorry. I'm a mean person, but you guys can't. Oh my gosh, okay. Cause you only know the light. Yeah. Hey buddy. Yeah. You don't drop anything, but you're fun to kill. And you're everywhere. Oh. Yeah. Crit hits. Yeah. Absolutely no point. Almost used up the entire slime sword. Actually, no, that's what I was doing. I was getting stuff to repair that. So yeah, so that's probably the end of the episode, guys. I'm just going to quickly repair my slime sword with some diamondes. So I think you could just repair it with diamonds. Actually, let's get an extra one. Because you only need the light when it's burning low. Yeah. Cost 6. See? Super easy. All back to normal. Okay. So much cheaper than building a new one, right? So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and catch me next time while I fail at killing lots more things, and I'm gonna try and maybe go to the Nether. So don't forget to subscribe, guys, so you can keep up to date. Oh, thank God that cup was empty. And, you know, like the videos, so I can tell that you guys like them. And, you know, thanks for watching. So see you guys next time.